The U.S. now has more reported cases of the coronavirus than any other country in the world.
If anything kills over 10 million people in the next few decades, it's most likely to be a highly infectious virus rather than a war.
All these rules now, how you can't touch your face, you have to wash your hands every hour. You can't even shake people's hands, you have to tap them on the elbow.